island. We're all that's left. Do you understand me? Everyone else is dead.
Hello everybody, it's Extreme here, and, well, I'm back in Oblivion. Let me adjust the camera a little bit. Here, it's a little bit better. But, we're getting straight to the point. I'm going to Martin Septim's, so, let's go. I can't run, I forgot that. What was the thing? Oh yeah, and you can block without having to take your weapon out. That's very helpful. I don't even have to walk. No, I don't want to sit more. I wish to go... Done. That's a good thing about Oblivion. It made it nice and easy to travel.
I'm the shepherd here. Aranor is the name, and this is where.
Are you gonna move your mouth?
If he's not sleeping or eating, he'll be fussing with his books, I reckon, over in the priory house. Don't get too many folks passing through.
That's a rumor, apparently. Okay. Be a jerk, Jesus.
Make it
quick. I didn't do anything to you. Jeez. Okay, I know how to do this speech.
I'm through talking.
I don't know why he doesn't like me, because normally he would be a real nice guy. But I guess it's because I'm Argonian, so he's like, no, I don't like him. He's not a good person.
Yes? Can I help you?
I wish to talk.
He's upstairs. Go ahead.
Hello.
I'm Brother Joffrey. What do you want?
The Emperor sent me to find you.
Emperor Yorion? Do you know something about his dad?
Yes.
You better explain. You and will be the Amulet of Kings? This cannot be. Let me see.
Yeah.
Arthur, nine. This is the Amulet of Kings. Who are you? How did you get this? What do you know of the Emperor's dead? As unlikely as your story sounds, I believe you.
Because
only the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the Amulet of Kings. His meaning is unclear to me as well. The Emperor seemed to perceive some threat from the demonic world of Oblivion. The Prince of Destruction, Mehrunes Dagon, is one of the lords of Oblivion.
Obviously.
But the mortal world is protected from the danger of Oblivion by magical barriers. I'm not sure.
Yes.
Only the Emperors truly understand the meaning behind the rituals of coronation. The Amulet of Kings is ancient. Saint Alicia herself received it from the gods. It is a holy relic of great power. When an Emperor is dying, he uses the amulet to light the dragonfires of the Temple of the One in the Imperial City. With the Emperor dead and no new heir crown, the dragonfires
have been
for the first time in centuries. It may be that the dragonfires protected us from a threat that only the Emperor was aware of.
Yeah.
I am one of the few who know of his existence.
Many
years ago, I served as captain of Uriel's bodyguards.
Yeah, that's all too
bad. One night, Uriel called me into his private chambers. A baby boy lay sleeping in a basket.
Right.
Uriel told me to deliver him somewhere safe. He never told me anything else about the baby, but I knew it was his son.
How?
From time to time, he would ask about the child's progress. Now, it seems that this illegitimate son is the heir to the Septim throne, if he yet lives.
How long ago is
his name is Martin. He serves Akatosh in the chapel in the city of Kvatch, south of here. You must go to Kvatch and find him at once. If the enemy is aware of his existence, as seems likely, he is in terrible danger. And please, let me know if there's anything you need. My resources here. I keep a few things.
Yes, give me the stuff in this chest.
Welcome, good citizen.
I...
Here, perhaps you will find... You go in...
Okay. I wanted to open the chest, not talk to you. I can sell this stuff. I can't wait. Okay. Rough is 3, I'll just put on the regular. There we go. I'm kitted out. And I could sell those stuff. I should sell these. And that stuff. Stone water. There. Room. I need your horse.
I know that you are on an important mission for the Blade. Please, if you need a horse, horse, take money from the Prior Estate.
I'll take it. Thanks for your generous offer.
Go with Talos's blessings. Do not fail.
Oh, why is it he look yellow? He's not yellow. Let me adjust that real quick. There. That should be a little better. Outside. Pretty good. It's a little dark. It's a little dark. Let me put that up. Move the camera a little bit to the right. And done. There you go. Now to go take his horse. My horse now. Oh, why is this? Okay, that's what I like about this game. You get first person. Why is this running so badly? I gotta go check that. So I'm gonna just teleport there because I can't be bothered to ride all the way here. So here. Let's cut out this loading screen.
Come on! Run while there's still time! The guards
I can't really see you.
It's only a matter of time before they're overwhelmed.
Run for more.
God's blood! You don't know, do you? Deidre overran Kvatch last night!
That says Daedra.
Outside the walls, gates to oblivion itself.
Oh boy.
There was a huge creature, something out of a nightmare, came right over the walls, blasting fire.
That'd be Mehrunes Dagon.
Killing. Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. We're all that's left. Do you understand me? Everyone else is dead. It was Savli and Matthias.
Yeah, some of the you can thank your life.
Some of us escape.
For
they
hit.
Cut their way out, right through the city gates. Savli says they can hold their own. No, no, I don't believe him. Nothing can stop them. If you
this is good acting.
You know. I'm getting out of here before it's too late. They'll be here any minute, I'm telling you. Run! You can!
There's no more in the. There's not much more in this city. Talk to him.
What do you want?
Don't be a jerk just because I'm Argonian? What? Jeez.
They did not. Stand back, civilian. This is no place for you. Get back to the encampment at once.
That's just how his face is. That's weird.
Lost the damn city. That's what happened.
Jeez, calm
it's
down.
Too much. Too fast. We were over. Some. Some kind of portal to oblivion. The enemy used them to attack the city. They appeared outside the walls and Daedra poured out. They've opened one right in front of the city gates. Until that gate is closed, the best I can do is try to hold these You mean the priest? Last I saw him, he was leading a group to... If he's lucky, he's trapped. My home! My goddamn home in flames! It kills me that I can't get in there and do something. We couldn't have been any less prepared for this. Seems like they came out of nowhere. There were just so many of them. If only I had a way to strike back at the enemy. But we can't leave the barricade until that...
I can help.
You want to help? You're kidding, right? If you're serious, maybe I can put you to use. It'll likely mean your death, though. Are you sure?
Yeah, why not?
I don't know how to close this gate, but it must be possible, because the enemy closed the ones they opened during the initial attack. You can see the marks on the ground where they were. The great gate right in the middle. I sent men into the gate to see if they could find a way to shut it. They haven't.
It's been years.
Find out what happened to them. If they're alive, help them finish the job. If not, see what you can do on your own. The best I can say is good luck.
This is the part where you
let's go. I'll go through it so I can go in here. Well, I'm almost to Martin, he's right in there, so, I'll see you guys in the next video. Check the others in the playlist of Oblivion on my playthrough. See you in the next video, again. Stay derpy. Bye.